Yeah, man. Yo! What's happening, everyone? Alright, so it was actually a decent little workout at Gold's. Pretty good. But we didn't have filming permission, right? Shit, this is shaky. The road's a wank on. So we didn't have filming permission, so like about halfway through, the girl came up to us and was like, "You're not allowed to film in here because apparently you gotta like get it okayed and stuff with the management first." So anyway, we still got a bit filmed. We were just doing like crazy amounts of volume, obviously because of my way. I'm not sticking to any kind of split because my training isn't regular. So we just went in and did about like 3 or 4 exercises for chest and delts and a tricep one, but that's it. So we're off to find some poke next because poke is fucking life. So it's terrible conditions. The weather is fucking awful. This is not what you want when you come to LA, man. But sorry, we'll deal with it. So we're gonna go pick up some poke gains soon. Yes, the Spaniard.
Yes, man.
Yo, I forgot to say, right, the most devastating thing about the whole thing was that, you know, the outside, like the back wall that everyone gets photos against, like a green, I'll flash up a picture or something so you can see what it is. It's literally like iconic. It's like in the most famous fucking place for lifters to take pictures ever. I hope you can hear me over this fucking exhaust, but anyway, I was like, let's go get some pictures out there. It's pretty much what I came to fucking LA for. Kind of came to see him, but not that much. Mainly to go Gold's and get a picture there. And there was a sign saying the outside is under construction, so we couldn't even go and get pics, mate. So I was absolutely devastated. It's not ideal, but I have to just come back to LA soon. Or like when it's better weather. Alright, poke gains incoming. Yo, what's happening?
What's up?
How's it going?
Just in the neighborhood.
Yeah.
Fancy seeing you here.
I know, man.
Crazy. Off we go.
Yes, sir. Show you, please. Heavy man, please.
Same lad.
Same about the fucking poke gains, mate.
Poke gains, man.
Juicy gains, mate.
No one.
Yo, fuck, looks good.
Alright, people, so I got 5 scoops. I got 2 scoops of tuna, 1 salmon, and 2 of what's the other one?
Sriracha,
no? No, sriracha's the sauce one.
Man, how do you call the other?
2 of another albacore, yeah. That's it. So I also got mango, spring onion, seaweed, jalapenos, edamame, and some shoyu sauce, and what else did I get? Sriracha aioli, so I'm gonna try it, man.
You got everything, you fuck.
I got everything, man. I got everything. Shit. I'm gonna try the meat first. Hey, talk to me. Right. Oh. Bellissimo. Naughty here, man. Verdict. Naughty. Yeah?
Yes, sir.
Adam, people, it's the last full day in LA. And as you can see, the weather is slightly less than ideal. But we're going to make the best of it anyway. We're going to do Runyon Canyon today, which apparently...
Shoot.
Plane's fucking me up, man. Apparently it's a nice little walk, so we're going to go like see some views and stuff and do some cardio so Yaris can become just the Spaniard as opposed to the fat Spaniard. Alright, I'll show you some views. Let's do it. It's green one.
The
Yo!
Loves a small dildo.
What's like, that in?
Check out that dildo, mate.
Feeling the burn. Loves bodybuilding.
Alright, so we're about 40 seconds into a hike that looks like it's about 3 minutes long, so not that much in the way of cardio, but some decent views.
Hollywood sign over there, I don't know if you can see it, probably not. Downtown LA that way. Spaniard there. There's loads of hills and stuff, man.
It's pretty cool because it's all proper lush greenery. You can tell that it rains and shit a lot and gets good conditions. It's all green as fuck, man. It looks like fucking Iceland or, you know, some green place anyway.
Guy's overheating already.
Fuck, man. Overheating, this is a bodybuilder hike, 2 minute hike.
Intense, man. Alright. Let me catch up when we get to the top. The top. In about 10 seconds, man.
Going down this shit. This is treacherous, man.
Sound weather, mate.
Mountain goat.
It's climbing tutorial by Joey D. What are you doing, mate? 100 feet.
I don't know where to go from here, man.
Where are you trying to go, mate?
This is a metaphor for my life, man. I'm just stuck, there's nowhere else to go. I'm done.
Joe, what? Just what, whatever it takes.
The only way is down.
Whatever it takes to take
the only way is a big fall.
Fucking tired, man.
Yeah?
Yeah, man. Something happening.
Intense cardio, man.
Intense. Another type of cardio I enjoy, man. I prefer horizontal cardio.
Horizontal.
Horizontal.
What? Swimming?
Swimming, that's it, lad. Yeah. Swimming with my bird. Yes, la. Sing that, man. Looks like GTA, bro.
Yo, fellas, we are at, where are we at? Universal, Universal something.
What is this called?
Some touristy bit, man. And we stopped to get some food at the Flame Broiler. Basically keeping it simple, keeping calories low. For something special afterwards. Right, let's do it.
One exciting lad.
Yo people, we're here at Cinnabon.
Cinnabon.
We're about to unleash an almighty bulk, man. We're about to make some serious gains. Right, come on, let's go and look. Go look at the goodies, man. Been waiting for this shit for a long time.
That pecan one.
What that? What the fuck? Is that just a normal one?
Shit,
what is
man,
it though?
It looks fucking normal.
Looks great.
It looks great, man.
I want to get heavily
great
involved,
macros.
Man. Yeah, man. Belted macros.
We need to give them beef, but I kind of get that smoke.
Serious.
Mate, I've never tried anything so juicy in my life.
Literally,
It's fucking good, man.
Check that shit. Mate, that is decadent, man. Right. I don't know how you can get my mouth around this shit. There's 1,000 calories, man.
Man.
What you even do?
It's hard to fucking buy it.
Mate. Oh. The meal's warm, man. Go hard or go home, man. You gotta eat big to get big. Alright, people, so that cinnamon bun was like very intense, man. It was an extremely intense experience. And it was good, but actually, the old Costco ones that I used to get were better.
Oh, that means you well.
Know that buttercream.
Oh my god. Fuck me. Oh my, I can't even begin to.
Fuck.
Oh my lord. This is silly. This is just silly.
Mmm. The dough is so fucking good.
Yeah, it's so fresh.
That's just stupid.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my god. Daft.
It's silly. It's ridiculous. I want another.
I want another, but I will hate myself if I do.
I'll hate myself if you hate yourself.
Okay, we're going for another.
We just applied the YOLO principle.
It's just as fucking good as second time.
Ridiculous.
I'm now 1,000 calories heavier. I feel like my arterial health has plummeted somewhat. I need to go and see a medical professional ASAP. Anyway, I'm just walking around like Universal and it's American as fuck, man. Everyone's got like candy floss and shit.
My brother asked me, why is everyone staring at him?
Why is everyone staring at me, man? Because I'm Joey motherfucking D.
Sorry, go, sorry.
You I love just, your tattoo.
I'll tag you. Cheers.
So, I think I'm on the keto diet now. I'm gonna start with Ben and Jerry's. No carbs.
Smells like poor arterial health.
That's healthy, man. Rich Piana says that's like Rich Piana says man. That's healthy, bro. That's like going.
Jealous. What's that though? What kind of ball is it?
That's a ping ball, mate.
It's a ping ball, mate.
Look at this house.
Residential, man. Maiderville. Sick houses.
Look at this full body, man.
Auto driving them. Houses. Mate, that's
3 scoops, man. That's why you call not sleeping tonight.
Whoa, that's my head. Alright, so we're about like it must be 3 hours. Must be 3 or so hours since the last clip, right?
Man, you're already a bodybuilder.
I know, man.
Yes, now.
Muscle tech. Must be 3 or so hours since the last clip, and I feel more full than I did then. Like. That cinnamon just fucking, it just crept up on me, man. It's just been lying in my stomach, just like, feel like it's been expanding, so. Anyway, absolutely knocked me out. We've got to go do legs now, which is not ideal. So, we're just hitting some pre-workout at an irresponsible hour. What time is it?
7:20.
7:20, we're doing pre-workout, so. Probably not sleeping tonight, but whatevs. We're not going to film the workout because we need to actually do a workout for a change instead of actually just fucking filming it all the time and shit like that and never getting a proper workout done. Also, we don't have permission from Golds right now, so. Alright, so I'm going to do a leg workout. I'll probably pick up tomorrow on my final day. Peace. Love. Right, I can't see the screen, I don't know if you can see me. Anyway, it's my last day in LA, I'm flying home tonight. Yara's got to work, so said an emotional goodbye to him this morning. Shout out to Yara's the boy for putting me up and having incredible hospitality skills, man. So, today we just came for a nice little fucking drive. I mean, the weather's been shit since I've been here, pretty much. So, we're just taking advantage of the nice day. Jack's taking me around. Shout out to Jack for taking me around.
What's up?
We just drove to Malibu.
Yeah, Malibu.
Man. Malibu, some absolute unreal fucking scenes, man.
Sick day.
Like, the weather's daft. It's just palm trees, sick fucking hilltop gaps and that. Beach. It's just unreal scenes, man. So, just taking it in on my last day and that. Before I head home, sadly. But, oh well. I have to get back here. My hair's fucking. What am I even doing? Recording a clip with my head like that. Whatever, I'm gonna show you some scenes and check out. There.
My hero!